considered laser eye surgery? The Laser Eye Corrective Center is staffed with top experts in the field. For the last 15 years, we've treated thousands of satisfied customers.
I never thought I'd be able to see without my glasses, but now I can. It's amazing to wake up in the middle of the night and be able to see what time it is without having to squint at my alarm clock.
Because your eyesight is important, don't settle for anything less than the best. Call the Laser Eye Corrective Center today. For a free consultation, call one of our many locations throughout the Bay. We're here to help you.
A software technician with Home Smart Houses has been identified as a member of a pedophile ring. Police have arrested Cole Liang, an employee with Home for 3 years. Liang was using his access to grab footage of children who live in the houses. Home's technology connects all electronics within a home so that they work on one smart device remotely. A Home spokesperson says they're cooperating with the police and assure families that they've stepped up their security protocols.
Yo, yo, check it.
You're listening to Radio
Bay Nation.
Bay Nation.
This is Radio Bay Nation.
KBNT!
All units 1029, we have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
Hip-hop had the block locked and had us thinking out of the box. The time we were living in, it was a testament. Four before the corporation would invest in it, and now they acting brand new. I'm waving the flag for the culture. They looking at me like I'm a damn fool.
Los ratas. connected. Pero ¿por qué siguen parando el ritmo? La, dime la verdad. Tú me tienes rabia porque soy de Panamá. Nosotros no hablamos solamente para hablar. O si yo te pido algo, me lo tienes que dar. Ayer me dijeron que te vieron por ahí. Y estaba más perdido que un carro sin carril. Si yo te hubiera visto, lo tuviera que admitir. Pero yo no quiero drama porque eso no es de ahí. También me dijeron que tú estabas confundido. Que tú no sabías lo que había sucedido. Y que te viraste y le dijiste a tu amigo que ya no eres.
And Graystrom's little experiment has failed, courtesy of Deadset.
Tell me you fucked up their hardware.
I left an expensive little present in their system, and they're going to pay for it.
Damn, you sound like Jimmy Siska.
Hell yeah.
Pa' que quieres ser yo, yo soy un raga vez mejor. Tenemos todo el estilo, todo el talento, todo el flow.
We've got a lead coming in from one of our followers. Check it out.
Yo tengo mi glow como un raga de verdad. Parqueado en la esquina como el pote de luta. Siempre inteligente y nunca echa pa' atrás. Esa es la definición de un raga, papá. Ey, siempre combinado, ready con guaro en mano. Y a mi lado, guiales que estás deseado. Y a mi mano, plata.
Damn, think it's true?
I'm not finding any news stories about him, but his profile does show he worked for Graystrom, if he's legit. Marcus, we can't have people afraid to blow whistles. DedSec thrives when people tell the truth.
He's claiming they tried to sabotage his marriage, even froze his assets. I'm gonna check out his house, see if there's any truth to his claims.
You should probably pay his bank a visit too. See if Graystrom ever contacted them.